damn deer. If you ever, Doc, I'm not really sure if you're trying to torture me or... I might just hand you a 9mm to pull the trigger, but according to that gentleman right over there, he says this is for kids. Do I look like a kid to you? Doc. Thank you. It's okay to clown people when they're not sick. I really appreciate that. Yeah, I know you. Whoever did the prescription, way to go. Miss O'Connell, you need to be checked, honey. What did I ever do to you? For God's sake. Come on. God bless you. I even gave props and good commercials to your hospital. Why would you torture me? Get it right. Pharmacy is going to see what they can do to get the medicine. For the love of God, have a nice night. God.